And more than £30,000 has been raised for a new organ by choirs and singers who took part in a 30-hour Hymnathon. The event at St Michael and All Angels Church in Chiswick in West London saw participants perform all 542 songs from the New English Hymnal.